guys, this is level 46 of Mashlin, a tricky level. The main problem is you have very minimal number of moves in this level compared to the task you have to do. So, in that case, you need to make more boosters, combo boosters, anything that will help to minimize the need of moves, right? And another thing is, when you get the magic hat, try to match it with an item that is closer to the biscuit boxes. Okay. Let me show you when I get one. Okay. Now, let me see. I'm gonna match the magic hat with the apple because in that way I can reach few of the biscuit baskets. Now, this one is much closer to the most of the biscuit boxes. Let's look at this. I hope it works. Yes. So use the magic hat properly. Look for the items that are close to the biscuits so that you can cover up. And this level is very difficult, guys. This was my fourth or fifth attempt. So be careful and all the best.